having a good time. Because she's, you know, she's supposed to be having fun. That's what I tell her.
We waited, and I purposely.
I think that we weren't supposed to go in that area, maybe.
I purposely said we walked in and we said,
we were supposed to pay.
Through the door. Look how interesting here. The rocks are actually, these are sandy rocks.
Mr. Ed himself. Francis.
Well, this monastery was founded 1600, exactly that date. And it is, it has preserved murals and wood carvings from that period. And some of this icon of the Holy Mary is famous. And they have been presented, they have been exposed in the famous French hall Charpentier in Paris and in Hugel Villa near Essen in Germany. Еленче, това да знаеш, че от 1600 година е основан.
А, виж, ние теоретичните неща ги знам, но не са никога била.
Да. И че, нали, знаеш, че в Шарпантия са излагали някои икони, особено
да, да. Мария. Да. И,
oh, this is the birth of Maria. Yeah. Look at that. Oh, careful.
Now you guys know that once we go in here.
Look at the wall, Heidi. Look at the door. There's these things in it.
They didn't come in already, so they're...
Oh, they're all there?
Yeah, I think they went around.
Oh, maybe they looked around it.
Piled up stones. Thank you. Yeah. It's amazing, actually. I'm surprised how well it's coming out.
They really scratched up the bottom. Yeah.
She's my friend, is an artist, a painter, and she says that it's terribly interesting. Imagine the year 1600. Imagine they prepared by themselves the colors. The wood carving are wonderful. Everything made by self-made men. There is such harmony here. And all these saints and all these different wood carvings dividing the different scenes.
Going down.
There?
Yes, the gourds.
Yeah.
Aren't those another? It's another American import.
I'll bet it is too.
I don't think they had gourds here. And this lady, did you get the lady on the head?
Yeah.
Were you crying?
Sorry.
I was trying to get out of the way.
I'll speak. Dinosaurs, monsters.